Dude, he barely ate it. I didn't even see the blow up. I just saw it. Oh my gosh. Come on. It's barely out. Oh. That is a tank. Way back here in the pads, I was busting it around, making a ton of noise, and this slob came up and just choked it. He's got a crawfish.
Oh, it was a nice fish. It's my second fish on the fry. They've had another small one, but now they came on. So we're trying to conserve more battery life now. A little low, but this is a great fish. If I can catch some more fish, that was a nice fish right there. If I can catch more fish like that, I will be happy. So, stay tuned.
Sit there. I just casted it and let it sit there, and it came up and smoked it. There you go, little bass. I just threw my frog right up there next to that tree. Just let it sit for a second or two, bang. Little bitty bass on frog. It's three fish so far. Look at this, it's so beautiful. Get out of the pads. he's stuck. Oh, get him out, get him out, get him out, get him out. Dude, I was like, Colby, this has to be a fish. And I was like, oh shoot, I gotta turn on my GoPro. Probably gonna catch one right here. Oh, he's got, oh, I lost him. You gotta be kidding me, I got a backlash. I had a freaking backlash. Oh, that's gonna be fun to get out. Oh, yes, let's go. Nice little fish. Oh boy, oh boy. I just felt him pick it up. Might have been the fish that hit my frog just a while ago. Little bass. This is so much fun. Pitched my crawl right in there. Oh boy. Pitched my crawl right in there and saw my line running away. Little bitty bass. Nice little fish. This is gorgeous. This is amazing. It's so pretty. Too hard. Look at that. A little bass. It's so cute. Oh my gosh. I am really sorry about all this, Mr. Bass.
Hey, little bitty bass.
It's a peeny one. Is a good little fish. The cypress trees, dude. The big cypress trees are the real deal. Dang, this fish is bad too.
Right in the morning. It's been an amazing morning. This is probably my 10th fish, 11th fish, 4th one on the jig. I just missed another one. This is my second biggest. I caught a bigger one. A little bit bigger, about the same size though. Caught a frog this morning. This guy was so fun. I felt it. It was hard. It was a hard bump, and I could feel the weight of the fish just swimming away. It was a big one. Gave me a good fight.
Dude, cypress trees are the real deal, bro. There's so many fish around these cypress trees. Oh gosh, oh gosh, oh gosh. Nice little bass. Catch catching some nice fish, so. Alright, came out this morning.